Vakoma na vari loya kuna advocate Nelson Chamisa wa muzi wa kutavana Amos Mbaya na gift ostalo siziva. Shwa muzi wa kutukunyangwe shwa ki Amos Mbaya pangwa ino ayo wakabato ni the regime. Tukuna utu avas kumira awa ni the movement. The move ya vari kuitava chifuambo chichu kitavana kwese kwese. Kutava ziwe kutu aywa wanu waka mira papi and their position with the political space and the opposition space yaga mira sen. Sama bida mashu kwa mbada yungu wapanapa na gift ostalo siziva. Tukuna ayo watch mobilizer. Unawo makande za rugu diaspora unu for subscribe or like or turn on the bell icon. Timina pa hendo pake, nepa hendo ye, change radio. Wakuma na nubudisa this poster amuru kuna rakanzi. Citizens meeting with gift, comrade gift ostalo siziva. Amba njira wakati 245 Vutreka Road, Cape Town. 8 October 2024 from 5 PM to 9 PM. Tukona utu ewa wana gift ostalo siziva. Ewa wakufamba wakuda unyike Cape Town. Pana hapa wako waru kuenda vashino educate vanu. Vashino wazivisa ewa nitwe movement. Ya waru kutungamirwa na the opposition leader wa advocate Nelson Chamisa. So amuru kuona kutu ewa the repression ewa wakuma na opposition nike Zimbabwe. Uwamba ichiwezira. So amuru kuona kutu ewa wakuma na rulea kuna advocate Nelson Chamisa waru amba shikipishwa na the regime. So atiri kuona kutu kunyangwe na ye Nelson Chamisa anias gonna put our these guys avanana titi they are trying to silence our universe varukuda kubuda msaga na rukwenta against the ruling party or the government kuti zama fungiro enyu moti kudi pamusoro kumobilize kuti vakoma na ava vaizama kisa change mika ye Zimbabwe vachino educate nevamwe vamurikuziva kuti aiwa vagaro munyika ye Zimbabwe macitizens munyika ye Zimbabwe vari ku diaspora tudzema fungiro enyu pina comment section medu musano subscribe or like and turn on the bell icon.